like literally laying over the video. And if it's something that you create, you can copy and paste it over and over as many times as you want. Look at that.